What you're looking at here is the where the air is coming in to cool this cellar. We have a vent in the ceiling. Rather than using an actual split system, we used a Cellar Pro 4200 VSI, which sits in the garage next door, and the air is ducted into the cellar. In the back, you can see the vent where the return air goes out. I hope you've enjoyed this tour of the Woods Wine Cellar. This was all supplied by Wine Cellar Specialists.